Yes, the invade. Double flash worth. Let's run it again.
Minions have spawned.
I'm slow as hell. They're collapsing. They're collapsing. I'm baiting the flash. They still want to fight, because this blue buff is very important. It's resetting. We're baiting. I'm baiting flashes again. I have no more. Thanks. Nobody cares about top lane. Action's still going on in the jungle. Rage decided to stay. Which is hilarious. And Pantheon is that to say. Easy. Ganking. Try to bait the flash again. Nice reload. Ganking mid again. I'm still mid. Because who knows? Exciting top lane. Lathe gets the base. Lathe gets the lane at 340. Typical echo activity. I'm not there. I hit six because I haven't been there. Save the lead. Bait out his E. Clean. Epic dive. I get blown up. Then walks by with 1 HP. Oh yeah, we stay and go for the cheese. Of course. Bam. Blinds himself. I get the knockout. Panther's still there. Great success. Sicko mode. Trying to help. Don't need help. Got a little overzealous here. Intimidation hook. Big oof. Going to get dragged. No HP. No respawn. Oh yeah, the ult. Baited. They're popping off. I remember to pop Zeke's convergence. For the speed? No way. Red team is about to be, yep. Obviously. Yeah. Nuts. Enemy team is crushed. Fucking hitting them for fun now. Need to get one shot. Ray's trying to 1v5. I forget my convergence. It's a hard game. Don't even have to queue. It doesn't matter. Too good. They're just intimidated. They just quit the game.